We have some absolutely amazing new jewelry pieces to add to our collection for Valentine's Day. So whether you love solid sterling silver, 14 karat rose plated, or our 14 karat gold plated metal, there is something for everyone in this new jewelry collection for Valentine's Day. So let's start here with some new additions to our Pandora Me collection. First here, we have our Pandora Me Angel Open Ring. You'll see it has that gothic script, which is so cool. And then this is kind of a new style for us here. It is open. So you'll see all of that amazing open detail here. Now this isn't bendable, so you definitely don't want to bend this. This does come in all different sizes. Then we have that same style here with our Pandora Me Love Open Ring. This here, as you saw, the angel was in our solid sterling silver, and this one is in our 14 karat rose gold plated unique metal blend. And again, you get all that awesome open work there with that open ring. You get that really, really beautiful script font there, kind of looks like a handwritten script font. Here we have all of that absolutely gorgeous black enamel. It is so stunning. And then on the inside, you'll see here that this is our 14 karat rose gold plated unique metal blend. So you get that really, really gorgeous black with that rose, which really, I think, makes it look kind of punk rockish, but also gives it an elevated look too with the rose. It looks really, really great here stacked with our Pandora Me Pave ring. You're gonna see we have 86 micro bead set round brilliant cut black man-made crystals. So amazing. And that is right, there are 86 of them here. So you get a lot of sparkle with the pave, and then you get so much of that solid sterling silver too going through the center there and then around the back on just that solid band there. I have two really, again, great standalone or stacking rings. These are our Pandora Timeless Wish sparkling rings. And you'll see here we have our blue one on top. This is solid sterling silver. And then we have 25 bead set round brilliant cut stellar blue man-made crystals. And look at the sparkle and shine that you get with that beautiful, beautiful blue color. This is that V-shape ring band with the row of sparkling stones. We have a lot of rings within our collections that are this shape, and it makes them so, so perfect for stacking. So definitely check those out to see all the ways that you can stack this. And then here we have another new one in our Pandora Timeless Wish. This is our sparkling pink ring. And you'll see this is with our 14 karat rose gold plated unique metal blend. And here we have those 25 bead set round brilliant cut fancy fairy tail pink cubic zirconias. My favorite name for our cubic zirconias are the pink, fancy fairy tail pink. So again, you get that V shape. So, so great for stacking. We do have these rings in solid. We have them with sparkle. And then obviously now we have the pink and the blue. And then perfect for this time of year for Valentine's Day, we have this absolutely adorable and dainty freehand heart ring. This is in our 14 karat rose, gold plated unique metal blend. It's just very, very polished and smooth. And then we've got that great polished freehand heart there in the center. This is a really, really great ring to stand alone. This would make a really great pinky ring. Best friend rings are really in trend right now. So if you want to be on trend, grab one of these for yourself, grab one for your best friend, and wear them as matching pinky rings. This is the Pandora Timeless Wish Sparkling Heart Ring. And again, you're going to see a trend here. We've got that V shape. So this is going to look really, really great stacked up with any of our other Timeless Wish rings. Here you're going to have two micro and 37 bead set round brilliant cut clear cubic zirconias. So you get so much sparkle and shine around the heart, and then of course going around the ring, and then you get that great solid metal going around the back. And then last but certainly not least, kind of the star of the show with all this sparkle, we have our Pandora Timeless Wish tiara ring. This is so gorgeous. We do have this in other metals, but we're so excited to see this here in the 14 karat gold plated unique metal blend. So we have 23 bead set and 15 claw set round brilliant cut clear cubic zirconias. And I love that you get that same Timeless Wish sparkling ring here like you see in our other ones. But what makes this so special then is that second tier to make it the tiara ring. So amazing. Again, that V shape so you can stack this up, but it does almost look like it's two rings already stacked together because of that second layer and so much sparkle and shine on that second layer. And with all of these Timeless Wish rings, what's so great again is that V shape so you can stack it up, you know, wear it in a really, really beautiful stack, or here, wear it solo, and you can wear it either way. Love it with it pointing down, or if you want it in the more traditional tiara way, you can wear it with the V pointing up. Here we have a really beautiful jewelry collection. This is the sparkling freehand heart, necklace, and earrings. So let's start with the necklace. So this is the sparkling freehand heart necklace. This is so special because you get both metals here. You get our solid sterling silver, and then you'll also see here on the heart, you get that 14 karat rose gold plated unique metal blend. And then of course we see some great sparkle and shine here. We have 15 bead set round brilliant cut clear cubic zirconias. So lots of sparkle. This necklace is 45 centimeters in length, but it is adjustable to 42 and 38 centimeters. And then we do have some really fun little hidden messages on this necklace. You'll see as that heart flips, you get this really great engraving there, and that says forever. And then if you can see there, I'm trying to have it catch the light so you can really see it says yours engraved on this really beautiful solid sterling silver heart there. And then here we have these really, really amazing earrings. These are the sparkling freehand heart hoop earrings, perfect to match that necklace. So this is solid sterling silver, and then again that 14 karat rose gold plated unique metal blend. So you do get mixed metals, which is so beautiful and on trend. Here we get 40 bead set round brilliant cut clear cubic zirconias within those hearts there. And what's so great is these are reversible. So you could wear them on this side and have all that great, great sparkle. Or if you wanted to, you could wear them on that side and just have that really beautiful 14 karat rose gold plated metal, and it's just that smooth and solid beautiful metal there. And again with these we do have that great engraving of forever yours. And with these earrings, if you did want to, what is so great as well is that heart dangle is detachable. So you also could just have a really, really great pair of hoop earrings. And of course, don't forget, we do have this gorgeous ring that goes perfectly with our freehand heart jewelry collection. And here we are so excited to have this brand new Pandora Moments Heart T-Bar Snake Chain bracelet in our 14 karat gold plated unique metal blend. So we do have this bracelet in our other metals, but so excited that we have it in this new metal as well. So you're gonna see some great detail here. We've got our classic snake chain, and then you're gonna get this really, really beautiful heart-shaped T-bar closure, and then this gorgeous, gorgeous chain here. And how this bracelet works is, of course, you could wear it just like this. It looks great on its own. It's a really great layering piece with other bracelets. And then if you wanted to put a beautiful new, also 14 karat gold plated charm on there, that would just slide right through. And then we're gonna close that up. And now we have a really, really beautiful new way to wear our charms. And of course you can always mix your metals, but we love this new charm on there too, just to really bring out that gorgeous 14 karat plated gold color.